The voice of the people must be heard.